impresionante. Yo no tenía la menor idea de que fuera tan grande.
Grande. Esto no es nada. Even if there's an earthquake, this hospital will still be standing.
Señor Cadena, this is wonderful. Your generosity will be remembered for many, many years to come.
Gracias.
Do you know who that is?
I'm here doing business with the governor.
Gobernador! You want some money? I have money! Listen again. We can dig a tunnel into the United States.
A tunnel?
I had a dream about it. We can do it, Miguel. With engineers, we can do it.
What happens when the Americans find out about it?
These are tunnels!
Ernesto, listen to me. Let's talk about this when I get back from Colombia, okay? What I'd like you to do right now is go over there and shake the governor's hand.
Show him some respect.
Show him some respect because the things you do, they reflect on your whole family.
You want me to do it, Miguel? I do it for you, Miguel. I do it for you. Gobernador! Dame la mano! Andale! Sean gacho! Dame abrazo! Un abrazo! See, I could be nice, Miguel! I could be nice!
Find me after I eat. Puto fish again, wait. You know something? When I finally get off this boat, I'm not eating any more fish. No more goddamn fish. Tio Jorge, eat anything today?
You didn't eat what I made yesterday.
Fix him something, he has to eat.
You should tell him that, Chato.
I do tell him. Tio Jorge, you have to eat. Tio Jorge, you have to get out of bed. You know something? I used to like fish.
Oh, Dad! Did you see that?
Yeah. Él, mi amigo, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cuánto tiempo? Thank you for letting us come.
So this is your son?
El fanático, huh?
That's my Joey.
We've been to all different places to watch games. Cuba, Santo Domingo.
Colombia.
Why don't you ask Don Carlos if he could run around the bases?
Sure he can run around the bases. Hey, Felix!
Joaquin.
Where's Sluggard?
Yeah.
Joey. Say gracias, Don Carlos.
Gracias, Don Carlos.
Eso.
De nada, diviértete.
Bien, nos sentamos.
Tio Jorge loves that boat. He misses his family and friends, but he does love that boat.
Your uncle's a great man, Miguel. It's a shame he's on the run.
Everything's gonna work out fine. You know, I'm teaching the business to his son, Ernesto. I think you'd like the kid. He's got a lot of ideas, a lot of energy, you know?
Is he the one they call El Huevudo?
You heard about him?
A few things, a little bit.
Corre, mijo, corre!
Everybody's got a lot to learn. Maybe he could spend some time here in Colombia. Someone like you can teach him a lot, Don Carlos. You could teach him the business from the bottom up in the coca fields, you know what I mean?
Nice try, Miguel. You want to dump him on me? No, gracias.
Here he comes.
You know, my grandfather was a bootlegger back in Virginia. He used to tell me stories. County sheriff was in cahoots with him.
I'll do the talking. You don't say a word. You understand?
Yep. That's a Mexican state cop.
Biel. How you doing?
Is that all I get? Come over here, let me make you wet.
So, when can we set up the meeting?
Is this your partner?
Huh? This is Agent Patterson.
Isn't he a little bit too young to be in the DEA? Huh?
Rafael, talk to me about Miguel Cadena.
I have some bad news and some good news to tell you, mi amor. Miguel is not going to meet you.
Why not? Didn't you vouch for us?
Miguel is not the person you want to talk to anyway.
Miguel's the number two man in La Corporación.
That's what he thought too. But after El Tio left the country, there's a new guy calling the shots now. It's El Huevudo. You've heard of him?
El Huevudo? What's his real name?
I don't know. We don't even know where he came from.
Then how can he be calling the shots?
Well, why don't you ask him yourself, huh? He's willing to meet with you. Well, I told him what you said, no? I have two Texas cops that are willing to protect all the merchandise moving through El Paso. I vouch for you, you know. I would do anything for you, mi amor.
I don't want to meet with somebody I never heard of. You said Miguel answers to this new guy?
El Huevudo. Mr. Big Balls. You know, huevos? Huh? Do you have some huevos there, huh? Moncoso? I can set up a meeting with him in 2 days.
I still want Miguel. Either Miguel or his brother, Chato.
Chato left with his uncle also. And Miguel is not going to meet with you. He says that he doesn't want to pay American cops.
I guess he's used to buying his police real cheap.
Did I talk to you? Huh? Did I talk to you? Because when I talk to you, then you can talk with me, because I don't know you. I don't know you, and you don't know who I am.
Rafael.
You don't know nothing about me.
Can you get me a picture of El Huevudo?
Mi amor, you think these people let you take pictures? Huh? You think it's easy what I'm doing? I put my life on the line for you, Delia. And it's because what you did for my family, I'm a grateful man. Rafael Chapa's a grateful man. But this is over. This is over, no matter.
Rafael, well, let me see what I can find out about this new guy.
You people from the DEA, you're just a bunch of letters. A bunch of letters, Delia. DEA, FBI, all of you have your head up your ass. DEA, FBI, CIA. You think I like crossing this dirty river?
I told you to keep your mouth shut. I have a relationship with this guy.
It's not like he's gonna put us next to McGill anyway.
Do you even know what you did wrong? Where the hell did you learn how to do police work? Huh?
Señoría, tengo en mis manos una declaración del aviador Antonio Figueroa anteriormente de la Fuerza Aérea de la República de México, en la cual jura que el coronel Solís lo contrató personalmente para transportar cocaína por avión desde Colombia.
Señor juez, el piloto de ese avión no sobrevivió al accidente.
Sí sobrevivió, su señoría, y se encuentra presente en el día de hoy.
Purpose, come on.
I'm not losing on purpose, okay? You're better than me. These dice don't look good for me. Yeah.
The pilot is alive. Mickey?
What did you say?
The pilot was in court. He testified against Colonel Solis.
Pilot is alive.
Now the DA wants to deal if the colonel will testify against whoever he was moving the coke for.
What's the colonel have to say to that?
Honey, you need to come home.
I'll be there in an hour.
Colonel is ready to do a full 5 years. He's rock solid. He won't cooperate with the district attorney.
Your wife? She has one job, Miguel. Keep people out of jail. What can she do it? We pay good money to that judge, Miguel, okay? We pay good money!
There was nothing Marlene could do, or the judge. Not the way the DA played.
Okay, so we kill him. We kill him tonight, okay? We kill him tonight, huh?
Kill the judge.
The district attorney! Yeah, and the judge too, yeah, we kill him too! I don't care! We kill him!
Ernesto. We don't want to go to war with the government.
And there's a bigger issue here. How could the Army and the state DA keep the pilot under wraps and we not know?
Stop! Quiet! Miguel, your wife, her voice, her little voice is making me sick!
Listen to what she's saying, okay? With your father on the run, the government is getting aggressive. We have to be twice as smart now.
No! I say how it has to be, okay? Me! And we're brutal! I said how it has to be! Where are you going?
You are a little much for me today.
What'd you say to me, güera? Get up, afuera!
Take me where?
Marlene, please.
I'm going to tie you to a tree and use this... Are you very bad? Take her outside!
Take her home, both of you, now!
Listen to me. Miguel, what are you doing?
I don't care how angry you are. You always respect my wife. Understand?
Did you hear how she talked to me?
You're not killing anybody. Your father is still the boss of this, not you.
Well, you're not supposed to give me orders. You're supposed to give me advice.
Then take my advice. The colonel will serve his time. We are not murderers, Ernesto. We're businessmen. Dame el látigo.
I'm going to go pet my tiger.
That idiot could ruin everything that you and your uncle created.
Marlene. All he does is talk. I can handle it, Bubba.
Now I know you ought to handle him.
You want me to blow his brains out?
Your brother could do it and not even lose a night's sleep.
You want Chato to kill him?
I don't want to lose everything that you and I have. Do you?
I promised Tio Jorge I would look out for his son.
His bastard son, that son?
Mickey, you're more of a son to Jorge than that kid ever was.
Why the hell would he put him in charge instead of you?
Because of my gringa wife?
I know what your uncle thinks about me, Mickey. Do you know what he thinks about you?
DEA Mexico says El Huevudo is Ernesto Romo. As far as they know, he runs a marijuana plantation in Sinaloa.
He's not even on the chart. Now he's supposed to be the major domo.
Rafael Chapa hasn't steered us wrong yet. Let's go forward with the meeting.
I don't know. Jorge Perez. Where is he?
He's on the run. He's left Mexico.
We don't know that.
Boss, wherever Jorge Perez may be, his organization continues to run multi-tons of coke, heroin, marijuana, right past our window. If Rafael can put us close to somebody, anybody...
You're talking about working a UC case in Mexico off the books.
This is as close as we've gotten to any of the top guys in the Juarez cartel. Come on, boss.
It's my ass on the line if the Mexico City office find out you've been dealing with a Mexican cop. Yours too, you know that, right?
Agent Flores, Rafael Chapa on line two.
Put it on speakerphone.
Rafael.
I've got good news. Miguel wants to do it. He wants to meet with you guys.
Miguel? What about El Huevudo?
He's the one who told Miguel to do it. Who else is there listening?
My supervisor.
Hey, congratulations. This is what all you have been waiting for, huh? Can you come and meet Miguel tomorrow, you and the gringo?
No, it would be me with someone else.
No, if you bring somebody different, Miguel will get suspicious. Already described what both of you look like.
Why'd you do that?
Delia, he wanted to know. So just tell the gringo to keep his mouth shut, okay?
Can I ask you something? How do you know we can trust Rafael? I mean, he's a corrupt cop.
A lot of Mexican cops are corrupt. A lot of them are DEA informants.
Well, how did we come across Rafael Chapa?
He's got a younger sister here in El Paso. Last year, cops caught her with 100 pounds of marijuana in her trunk.
And you made it go away.
He's been returning the favor ever since. Just keep your eyes open and don't speak. Is that what you spend your days thinking about?
Every night and every day. Turn up, please. Have some whiskeys here for my friend, bartender.
Señor Cadena, is he on his way?
Yes. Gonna have to wait a little bit. This is Señor Cadena's favorite whiskey. Drink. Let's have a little toast while we wait.
Hey, come on, drink up. Este es el que es, el caro. El que raspa.
Come on, drink up.
Come outside with me for a second.
Mm-hmm. What's wrong?
I want to talk to him.
You can stay here and I'll go outside. Come on, go.
No.
Come on. Down,
Teria, down.
What are you doing,
Chapa? Shut up and get the badge.
Are you thinking about sex? Forget that. Let's get the money.
Shut up, stupid. Get the badge.
Why do you have to make it so complicated for me? Should I just have a drink?
Why are you doing this?
Get up. sale mi corazón, dale.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. I'm gonna kill you, fool.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Just, what are you doing?
I'm gonna take you to El Paso. Don't look for me.
Because you won't find me.
You're not...
Llévala.
Rafael, I thought we were friends.
In there, Delia. Get inside the car, Delia.
Chapa! This is not the real one. This is from the sheriff's department.
Where is La Placa, Delia?
What do you mean?
La Placa de la DEA. It's the A badge. Where is it? Where
come is on, Chapa. Just kill her already.
It's inside the car. Go get it. It's got to be inside.
Is it Miguel? Is Miguel behind it?
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Get!
What did I tell you?
Forget about
what did I tell you, huh? What did I tell you, huh? What are you gonna do with the money now, detective, huh? Pinche ballena. She helped my family.
Rafael?
Those things are addictive.
You said a mouthful, Buster.
But we all wind up in the Bone Orchard one way or the other, am I right?
So what do you want to talk about?
We'd like you to get Colonel Solis out.
You want him out? You get him out.
It's better that you do it.
You brought the Colonel to me. I just wanted to earn some goodwill with the American government.
And you have, absolutely. You've earned it in spades. When you need it, it'll be there for you. Much more so if you get him out.
Because it's better if everybody believes the Colonel works for the drug traffickers and not the CIA. Get him out how? An armed attack on the jail?
Is that not your cup of tea?
Here's what I want. I want my tío Jorge back in Mexico.
Your uncle's under indictment in Texas, Arizona, New Mexico. Nothing I can do about that.
The only reason the Mexican government wants to extradite him is because of pressure from the United States. And you can do something about that.
I'll talk it over with some folks.
I'm tired of watching this. I want to watch The Matrix.
Solo dices eso porque yo la estoy mirando. Incluso detrás de la página y todo esto es en
ntva.com en la sección de entrevistas. También están haciendo
de los conciertos de nuestros amigos favoritos
como
Calixto.
Maya. No, your house is dead and mommy's house.
Go ahead. Where's your mother?
I don't know.
She's not dead, Miguel.
Yeah. How did it go? What does he want?
They want me to break the Colonel out of jail.
Mickey, I wish you'd never tried to trade favors with the CIA.
Help me figure out a way to do this without getting any of my people killed.
Yes.
You look like a little huevudo. Looks good on you. Mira, say, me vale.
Me vale.
Hey, Miguel. I got something for you.
Wait, it's for you, Marlene. I think you're gonna like it. It's outside.
No. Joy, you stay with Joaquin, okay?
For you, to make up for trying to beat you with my whip.
Wonderful.
What do you think, Miguel? Everything okay now between me and you? Todo bien? It matches your house.
the hell is he doing here?
He came to see me.
Ernesto, I don't do business here.
No te agüites, padrino.
How you doing, Miguel?
You got something for me, güey?
Sí.
A ver.
Where's my 500,000, huh?
Rafael, what is this about?
Enséñame la carga. Enséñamela. A ver. A ver, a ver qué tienes, a ver qué tienes.
Oh my God, Ricky!
A ver, a ver, a ver. Ay, güey.
Mauro, give him the money. Ay, ay, ay.
Bring this to my house. Huh? Bring this to my home. Bring this to my house. My family's here.
Insane, you assassinated a U.S. federal agent. Get your hands off me.
Does Dio Jorge know about this?
Rafael, you got some balls. Give me another one, okay?
I said, does your father know about this?
He knows about this. He approved it. If La Dea comes after us, we go after La Dea.
You want the body or what?
I pay for it, no?
Get out of my sight! Get away from my house! All of you! Get out of my house! Now!
Vamos, play! Chapa, meet me in my house!
Gracias, Fabulo!
Miguel's a party pooper and... Wait, let's go.
Makes you wear that thing?
Claro. Que estos americanos send the commando boat after us. It wouldn't be so bad if you would let me leave the boat for one day.
Just so I can eat?
You won't let me visit my daughter?
Maribel is fine.
Sure.
Yeah. Where's Theo?
It's me. Opium.
Mm-hmm.
How long has this been going on?
Last 3 weeks he's been chasing it non-stop. And nothing else to do out here.
Chato, why didn't you tell me?
Why? What were you gonna do about it? Worry?
How do you feel, dear?
Boss, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's my fault. I didn't believe in this operation from the get-go. I wanted to stay focused on Jorge Perez.
I walked him right into it. I got that kid killed.
Patterson died a hero's death. showed up to work ready to pay the penultimate sacrifice, just like the rest of us do every day. He still don't know what happened to the rest of his body.
What?
They only sent the head. Sent it to the U.S. Embassy in Mexico City with the ID in its mouth. We're gonna need the rest of his body for the funeral.
I don't want it to be over yet, Miggy. I don't want this business to fall apart.
I've been trying to arrange it so that Teohori can come back home. But that can't happen if we're murdering Americans. It's insane.
Miguelito! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see how you're doing.
How I'm doing? How the hell do you think I'm doing? Out here, away from my rancho, away from my familia.
Yo, it's happy to see you. Too happy to see him?
Sent it there. Shouldn't have come here. Porque los pinches gringos, hijos de perra, they will try to kill me if they find me.
Tio, Ernesto says you approved a $500,000 bounty on U.S. drug agents.
Si, I did.
That's like the declaration of war against the United States. One agent was killed already.
We have to send a message to the others in our business. El cartel de Tijuana, y también el cartel del Golfo. They mustn't think we are weak right now, si no nos parten la madre. They will declare war on us.
This is a bad situation, Dio. Your son, this is too much for him to handle. Me and Chato, we should be running La Corporación.
I need Chato here with me. And you. You're supposed to be helping Ernesto, not working against him.
He is not fit to lead.
My son is not stupid.
I didn't say he was stupid. He's just...
He is young, and he needs guidance. Maybe I didn't give him enough guidance when he was a boy. And maybe I'm not educated like you. But I know one thing, Miguelito. You don't want to be a boss.
You think I'm weak?
I think you think too much.
What? What does that mean?
It means to be a leader of men, you have to be bold and not full of doubt about the life you're living, hombre.
Tio, I chose to be a part of this. I chose to come back home. And I'm proud because we built this business together.
Cállate, Miguel! You don't question me. I have seen the flames of hell. I have swam through rivers of blood. You don't question me.
You better figure out a way to get him home. He's going crazy on this boat.
Hi.
I want you to do something for me.
I fed this tiger by hand. Ever since he was a little cub. I know he loves me, but I also know that he's waiting for his chance to jump on me and eat me. That's why I wear this, so he'll never think I'm turning my back on him.
No, Carlos wants to meet you.
El colombiano. What for?
Well, he and your father go back 15 years. He knows you're calling the shots now. He wants to get to know you.
Okay. Miguel, set up the meeting.
Professionalism is very important to Don Carlos. You want to make a good impression on him.
Of course. Come, mijo, come. He's so cute. He likes his food. I'm very busy, cariño.
What you doing? Working?
Why don't you go play with Maribel?
I don't like Maribel. All she likes to do is eat.
She does.
Joey. I have to get this work done now.
Pinches Americanos. They don't really want to stop the drug trade. You know what I mean?
Yeah. No, they don't want to stop it.
All we do is sell what people want to buy.
Those hypocrites.
One day they will legalize all the druggers, and we will be looked upon as pioneers of big business.
Well, Carlos, compadre, you know that Miguel is a United States citizen?
What? Well, actually, yeah. I have dual citizenship.
Yeah, hasta dual.
I never knew that. I knew you went to college up there, but...
You want me to sing the Star Spangled Banner?
Canta, man! No, have you sing it? Have you sing it?
What's wrong?
I'd say you got their attention, Ernesto. You're gonna make them forget all about your father.
Wow, what's that?
$1 million reward?
A ver. This is my picture. I don't let no one take my picture.
Damn it, Ernesto, I knew this would happen. This is war now.
What, you think this scares me? This paper, this little paper, you know what I do with paper? Mira. That what I do? That don't scare me.
They sent those two police departments all over Mexico.
Me vale.
Hell, for $1 million, one of the federales on our own payroll might take a shot at you.
If the federales come after me, I go after them, okay?
Hey, listen, my friend. Don't wage war against your own government. It's not necessary. All you need is a new face.
Okay, okay.
Hey, what's the name of that plastic surgeon, the gringo?
Surgeon?
Mm-hmm. Yes. And here? Yes. Well, you are healing very, very nicely. I'll just go ahead and remove these stitches, and in another week or two, you'll be able to go back out in public.
I still have somewhat of a dull headache. Is that unusual?
It didn't diminish after the first couple of days?
No, but that medication you gave me did relieve it, the Vicodin. Except that I've run out.
About Tylenol, did you try that?
Oh, I'm very pain sensitive.
Dr. Klein, please pick up.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Yeah, what is it? Hello.
Have you flown in Señor Cadena's jet before?
Oh, once or twice.
It's my first time.
You have an exquisite face.
Thank you.
No, I
I mean, it's flawless.
Thank you very much. May I?
Do you enjoy cigars?
Something like that.
Donation to the church.
Oh, a lot of good will be done with this. Would you like to talk?
Not today, Your Excellency.
Come, come with me. Let us talk.
Hey, hey, hey! What's up for?
This is just a local anesthetic to deaden the nerves on your face, okay? Por favor, could you...
Wait, you're not gonna put me to sleep?
You'll be awake for the procedure, but you won't feel any pain. You'll just feel some slight tugging. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
So, how are you sleeping, Miguel?
Better. I'm having good nights.
Without sleeping pills, huh?
No, Your Excellency. I still use the pills.
The...
Papula?
Yeah. I can't work with these men standing over me, okay? They have to go.
Order!
Trust me. You want my hands to be very steady. They should go. Gracias.
When we live in a state of mortal sin, our minds are filled with doubt. It is through his body, the church, that Jesus reveals to us his saving grace, his love. His love for you, Miguel. You want me to hear your confession?
Not today.
Lloras, yo peno en
Nothing to be happy about.
We had to do it. We did what had to be done.
I'm gonna go pick up Joey. Time for you to go to bed.
But I'm not sleepy.
Well, you will be when you get in bed.
Hmm? Let's play backgammon.
Okay. But one game. And then it's bedtime.
Welcome down the street, kicking cans, looking at the billboard, oh so rad, summing up the people, checking out the race, doing what I'm doing, feeling out of